Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. This is Master, that Zim Tech guy. So in today's video, I want to show you how you can work with green screen in Adobe Premiere Pro CC. Right now, I've already got footage in my project window here. I downloaded these from Pexels. I'll leave a link to the description if you want to work with those files again. So without wasting time, let's get into it. Okay, so let me just drag the footage with the green screen. I'm just going to put it okay, let me just keep existing settings now. So there's the footage with the green screen. Now for the background, I also downloaded from Pexels. Let me just drag that, put it below the green screen. Now this effect is actually very, very simple. We're just going to go into our effects and search for ultra. Just type ultra. You should see ultra key here. Drag the effect onto the footage with the green screen, and we under the ultra here in effects controls, we want to click on the eyedropper, and let's just go click on the green, and already voila, you've seen that the green screen has disappeared and the background is now visible. Now I'm not sure if you can see it, but if you look closely, you see that there's like some green left on the model, and this is the stuff when you're dealing with the green screens that you have to watch out for. It's a process that has to be holistic, which means when you're recording the footage, make sure that the footage is optimize if you're going to work with it. For example, don't shoot close to the green screen. Just make sure that your model is a bit far from the green screen, and make sure that the lighting is even, because you cannot work magic. If you fail to do that, if you fail to work properly whilst recording green screen footage, you will have a nightmare. So we want to go back under ultra again, this time just below under setting. There are basically three options that you can work with, but there's a relaxed, aggressive, and custom. But we're going to look at relaxed, and I just want to show you the effect that you get. If you click on relaxed, as you can see, there's still a green tint going on, because as the name suggests, the effect is doing it in a relaxed manner. There's also the one that I would recommend, particularly if you want to just clean out that green outline on the model, just click on aggressive and voila. Now obviously this is not the end of the matter. If you have to go into maybe lumetri and make sure that the color grading is also on point so that the footage becomes realistic. Right, so that was a quick video on how you can work with green screens. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to hit that like button, and if you haven't subscribed, subscribe to the channel. Let me know in the comments if you have any tutorials that you want me to work on in Premiere Pro, After Effects tutorials that you want me to work on. Otherwise, see you in the next video. This is Master, that Zim Tech guy.